You've got something of mine!
Why didn't it work?
Damn that Drogon! Never trust the Inquisition!
Stand fast, Ultramarines. We can handle a few orcs.
Space Marine! Was that supposed to hurt?
How is this possible?
Ah! Aha! You got new friends now, Space Marine!
I see. My servant did all that I hoped and more. But he would never have succeeded without you, Captain Titus. Thanks to these brave Space Marines, we have broken through to this reality. Clever fool. You seem surprisingly able to resist my touch, Titus of the Ultramarines. And that of the war, which impressed my servant to no end. A traitor. But Drogon has been dead since before you first met. You have been used by my puppet of flesh and bone.
Ah! Ah!
Why are you so easy to kill?
Emperor, protect us. We need an exit.
To the lift!
Chaos.
chamber is infested.
Clear it out. No mercy.
Did that fiend speak truth? Did we cause a chaos invasion?
Of course we did. His Inquisitor puppet manipulated us from the moment we met.
And before. The false Inquisitor sent the distress call.
I don't think so, Leandros. The man's urgency. His fear. I believe that was the real Drogon. Facing certain death.
And it found him.
But not at the Orcs' hands. Somehow the agents of Chaos were already here. Keep moving!